Placidusax's Ruin has recently become my favorite spell in Elden Ring. Everything about it is just so damn epic. So in this video, we will be answering, can you actually beat the game only using this spell? Now you're probably thinking,
Sax, you're a stupid cuck. Of course you can beat Elden Ring with just that, but only a fucking madman would even bother trying.
And to that, all I have to say is, yes, I am a fucking madman. And I know that's why you lovely folk stick around to watch this nonsense. So, here is everything we'll be using to pull this off. A seriously high faith build, with moderate investments into vigor, mind, and endurance. The Erdtree Seal, as it has the best pure faith scaling. Armor is the Banished Knight Helm, with the Altered Veteran set. It looks great, and it gives excellent poise and damage resistance, which we'll definitely be needing. Talismans, the Dragon Crest Great Shield to boost damage resistance, both canvas talismans to increase the power of Placidusax's Ruin and the Raw Medallion, because since the latest patch, this will also boost the spell's damage. Flask, Opaline Tear and Flame Tear to again boost damage resistance and to buff the Fire Breath part of Placidusax's Ruin for an additional challenge. Up until Renalla, our weapon level remained at +4. It was then upgraded to +6 for every boss until Morgott. Then, for everything after, we stuck with +10. I also defeated every other minor boss that was mandatory to beat the game. However, I am just showing you the final blows now, just to keep the video shorter and show you can technically beat the whole game. Not just the Remembrance bosses. And that's pretty much everything. Make sure you stick around as I've thrown in some bloopers at the end. This was a fun challenge, and I was surprised at how well this all came together. So thanks for stopping by, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Skill. Warrior blood must be tarnished. will return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold.
Thank you.
Yeah, so Rykard is fucking impossible. Be doing Mohg with this.
We'll be right back. before the Elden Ring to become Elden Lord. Queen Maliketh, I hope.